Now, for the film to be effective, you do need to be sat in a particular way, so please follow these instructions. Sit right back in your chair. Place your feet flat on the floor in front of you. Place your hands on your lap. Imagine a circle around your head with a radius of about a foot. This is your safety zone. Try and keep your head within that zone at all times. Your head must not touch that circle. And now remain in this position. Now, the film won't stick all of you, but it will stick those of you who are open to it, who allow it to work, those of you who have a well-balanced, bright, creative personality. And there'll probably come a point when you'll feel that you're either going to fight it or let it work. When that happens, just let yourself go with it. Just allow it to work. If you fight it, then it probably won't work, so it's kind of a waste of time even watching. Those of you with the best talent for responding to the film will find yourselves stuck, locked, glued, gelled, cemented, bonded, fused and welded into your seats. And the more you try in vain to unstick yourself harder and harder, the more you'll find yourself locking and sticking harder and harder into your seat. Think now which parts of your body are in contact with the seat. The tops of your legs, your back, perhaps your shoulders. Feel the weight of all of these. In a second, you will absorb the film. When you find yourself rigidly stuck, don't panic. Just allow yourself to enjoy it, to find it interesting, while you try in vain to unstick yourself as hard as you can. And you can imagine now what that would be like, trying to unstick yourself harder and harder. Just enjoy it. It's a very odd sensation. Now, others around you may stand, if you're watching with other people, which we found somehow concentrates the energy on you and then sticks you even more. So, take a deep breath in. And out, again in, and out. We're now ready to play the film to you at home and these people here. Let's play the film now.